Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, have you just had a Windows 10 update and all your backgrounds are all gone dark and you want them to be white like they used to be? This is a really simple fix. Right, let's get cracking. This is my Windows 10 desktop background here. And if I go down and click on File Explorer, you can see here that everything has a black background. Now this might be okay on a laptop because it probably saves the battery, but I just don't find it very good on the eye. So now if we minimize that and go back to the desktop and then right click on the mouse and then at the bottom select Personalize. This brings up the personalization settings menu. And click on colors, and what you want on your choose your color, you want to select custom. So select custom and then leave the default Windows mode as dark, but the choose your default app mode as light, and you can already see that it's changed it. So you don't need to save or apply any of those changes, it's automatic. Now if we go back down to File Explorer, it's all a lovely nice light background. Hallelujah. And there's a link above now about how to use the snipping tool in Windows 10. That's really useful for capturing a full screen or capturing parts of a screen. And now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.